Spider-Man first encountered the Scorpion in issue 20. J.J. Jameson put a man named Matt Gargan into a scorpion suit with an electronic tail and sent him to defeat Spider-Man. He was beating him until Spider-Man ripped off his tail and defeated him.